aren't your friends. Inhaling thrills through $20 bills. The tumblers are drained and then flooded again and again. There are guards at the on-ramp, armed to the teeth. You may case the ground from the cascades if you did sound, but you are not permitted to leave. I know there's a big world out there like the one that I saw on the screen. In my living room late last night, it was almost too bright to see. What does it take to get a drink in this place? What does it take? How long must I wait?